All right, first war hit for this week. I apologize in advance that I'm not using my regular mic, but I'm laying with a cat on my lap, and if you have cats, you know you're not going to move once the cat is on your lap. And we also have the frogs outside that are going pretty crazy. So I don't think any of that's going to change anytime soon. So changing teams up a little bit here. They have Queen of Hearts. I'm really hoping my Gefion can steal the Queen of Hearts heart and give taunt to my family. I would greatly appreciate that. Switch this. Make that so. And this is actually my first time using Asterius in a war. So firing up against the nature heroes. Well, okay then. And I don't want to kill her. I want to get that minion before it goes off, but that's just not looking likely. Can't say no to a board like that. So the equalizer just went off, so I will get maximum output. Let's give Tyr first shot at her. And she evaded. I don't want to risk that again. So I'm going to take out Seashat. Now, let's go ahead and be nice and give me a fire tile right up the center here. No dice, added green. That's not good. At least I'm a little overhealed. Can I get the fire now? Nope, that was the burn from Asterius. All right, let's get ready to get rid of some holy tiles. Not quick enough, or was it just quick enough? All right, let's get those holies off the board. Get rid of three and two more from that. So we'll eat a hit from Z-Line. We should get some healing right now. Now the hunt is on for tiles. Let's get rid of these holies while we're here. The equalizer kicked in at exactly the right time again. Get Asterius in there. And that's it, folks. First one down. Flag number two. I'm going to go ahead and use my, well, a variation of my Mono Ice. I'm using Finley and Alice. I haven't touched them in a while. So changing it up a bit. Dark would not have been a color that I would have chose for this, but that certainly is plenty of dark. Nope. I hate the idea of giving up three of my ice tiles on the board, but I like this combo. some more center tiles. Okay, they don't have a lot of mana. I'm going to go ahead and risk getting some tiles here. Nice, and the Kingston, not that strong. That takes out Black Knight. I have Finley. Finley ready to hit everybody. Perfect. Because they got buffs. That one tile taken? Nope. Oh, I took out my healer. Alright, we got ourselves a fight here. This ain't good. I'm going to do it this way so I can hit Alice with that one blue tile. Perfect. Alright, taking my nature team in, I got rid of the Hatter for Francine since they don't really have any buffs that I really want to steal, and she is quicker with the fast mana. So hopefully the nature against two ice give me two targets for potential tile kills. Do not want to get Elizabeth going. Be nice to me and give me some nature tiles. Right between them, see if we can stack. That is no good. We're in trouble, folks. So Frigg is not about to go yet. Finley will only hit one. So we get rid of these tiles before Frigg goes off. This is not good. There's just nothing coming back from this. Oh. Looks like I'm going right back in from the Iron Queen. Alright, so we got Magni giving some extra defense to Lord Loki. Did not do much damage on that first fight. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Where was this board? Get the natures under Finley. War Equalizer went off, so that is good, just as I'm about to get all of my goods going here. Alright. So let's get the attack up in place. Get some healing. So we got two defense downs to do here if I pick Frigg. Or I can use Jabberwock. Let's go with Jabberwock. So we'll do the defense down. Hit him with his own Jabberwock. Alright, so he is not gonna go. I want space to ghost tiles. I can eat a shot from Cobalt. Alright, let's clean this up. Taunt is still active. No! God, I hate that mistake. Alright. Why am I getting a Wi-Fi signal error? Not many other teams have holies on flank. At least none of the teams that are left. Brought Cage in for his ability to hit people beyond their buff. Remove the buff and then kill them. Panther for debuffing, so we have two ways to disarm Black Knight. And Lepiota is just really fun. Do I do the holy straight up the center? Potentially splitting my darks. Do I do the holy in the fifth column, make the match, and look for darks to come up behind it? Let's see if we can stack the darks on the side since we have a match on the other. No such luck. This is going to be painful. Too late for the darks. Looks like we're going back in for our own clean. Let's go. Not loving it. Well, that was an interesting experience. So, I made an error putting this team together. I don't normally put teams like this, so I have Glenda next to Sif, which does not help her special at all. That's it for this war.